can't fly here. Shoot. Oh, it's down. It's underwater. Okay. There's one swordgrass in this huge area, this enormous area. Thank you. I didn't do a Discord announcement. Cutie. Finding the lambs. Finding the grams. Spicing the hams. Flimming the flams. Yo, highs. Good to see ya. Hope you're doing good. Highs, 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 highs. Looking for these lambs. Yes, found it. Sweaty hands, sweaty hands. Sweaty pits. It's a sweaty day. You doing some God of War 2? Heck yeah. I'm doing pretty good. My roommate's bird flew away, so we're a little stressed out. Probably not gonna see that bird again. You never know. You never know. The bird wasn't too bad. The roommate is very bad at taking care of birds, yes. She's lost. This is like the fourth bird she's lost in like 3 years. In like 2 years, she's lost like 4 birds. Well, I mean, one wasn't her fault. One just died, like, they didn't fly away. You doing okay over there? No?
Just trying to silence.
And then Steve's got, like, a twisted ankle or something, like. No, let me see your other foot.
It's definitely
It looks a
swollen.
little swollen. That's. How does this feel? Bad?
This doesn't feel bad. It's a little tender. It's really just, yeah, that's where it is. In there got strained. It doesn't feel like anything's broken.
Does that feel good? I think Steve's lying down. Yeah. It's unfortunate. I'm glad that it's not a kitty cat that's missing. I can't handle it when the kitties go missing. Let me untangle my controller real quick. High quality stream as always. I don't even know why I have this like cable right here. I just have this. Yeah. Highest hopes your ankle gets better. He said thank you. My shit is so tangled, I apologize. I unhooked my controller. I think that's gonna be easier. I've got so many things over here. Controllers and white noise machine. I don't think I can get it perfect right now. Alrighty. What fun we're having. I don't know how long I'm going to play Final Fantasy. Probably switch to another game fairly quickly. I'm not feeling it, feeling it. Big sneeze. Am I supposed to just jump down there or? I'm scared. Yeah, that would be nice if Final Fantasy Pixel Remaster was on console. Every game should be on console. So that I can play it. Yeah. It should be on PS3 so that Hayes can play it. Oh, what? What am I doing here? Seek out. Oh, stand/lookout. Okay. My journal is too cluttered. Yes, more D-makes. A Relic Reborn, I want to hide that one. We did it. We did it! What now? Save the wounded hunter? What? Oh, okay, it's over there. Actually fighting, oh my gosh, we're actually fighting. I'm just a little old healer class, I can't even fight. No, I can fight a little bit. Oh no, your internet's going bad. Let me see if I'm dropping frames. No, my frames are good. Sorry about your internet. It makes me sad. New gloves for me? Actually, my armory chest is so out of control. I might just sell those. Far from the router. That's sad. I'm like a room away from the router. But then if I need to, I can use my this. This is the mobile hotspot. I can turn this on. And it's just like alternate internet. I love it. I give it kisses. Give it hugs.
I do not understand. If Gessa is dead, how should he return?
I'm not even using it right now, Hyas. I would let you borrow this if I could.
Silence! He come to spy on us, knowing naught of our
ways. Here you go, you can use this for a while.
We know you are fearless, and that you are called the Undying Ones.
It's the best I can do. If I could get to the next dungeon and clear it, that would be a good stopping point for Final Fantasy. Yeah, the shipping. No. To watch him bow. Cool, I got hyper light speed. Reduces light speed recast to 90 seconds. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Was it 2 minutes before? Well, I'm not sure, but I think so. Light speed might be the best astrologian ability. Because you just pop it and then you can instant cast for like 15 seconds. Reduces cast time for spells by 2.5 seconds. But that's like... Okay. It used to be everything is instant and it doesn't work on res. I think they might have changed the description, so it's like basically everything is instant and it helps with res. Which I didn't even know that. I never said I was good at this game. They change shit so much, it's really hard to keep up with if this isn't the only game that you play, if you don't follow the meta, you're not gonna know everything. Thank you. I'm gonna look at the main story quest. Just the list to see how close I'm getting. Okay, I'm on As the Gods Will. Which is like the sixth quest. I'm already losing my mind. Doma Castle is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 quests away. Twelve quests to Doma Castle. Oh my gosh. I make it. Whee! Plop! Run, 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 run. Lots of running. Trying to smile, make myself think I'm having fun. I don't know if I have it in me. Sweaty hands. Sweaty. Gotta do the sweaty hand dance. Crack, crack, crack the egg into the bowl. Crack, crack, crack the egg into the bowl. M-I-X the flower into the bowl. M-I-X the flower into the bowl. Butter, butter, butter joins the bowl. They're making us fight. Let's freaking go. Take you all on. Oh, what is this? Race to the Ovu?
Forward! Forward!
Do what now? Had the wrong thing targeted, so I couldn't do my move. Am I supposed to go with them? They're way ahead of me. Endlessly spawning. Alright, I need to. This is. What is this? WTF? There we fucking go. No, don't you dare. What? It's okay, that's what was supposed to happen. It's okay. you don't take the cutscene breaks, you lose your mind. And if you do take the cutscene breaks, you lose your mind. Basically, if you play Final Fantasy XIV, you lose your mind. It's the only option.
Rise, brothers of the sun! Know your place!
I'm supposed to not kill everything all willy-nilly. I need to kill Magnire. That's it.
Hearken to the chaos, brothers! Sadu, Heaven's Flame is pounded on me. But how are there more things to deal with? God. What up, Micah? I did not play it when it was on PS3, guys. I got into it a little bit late. I started with the second expansion because I saw it at the library. Like, they had a free copy of it at the library that like only one person could redeem. And I was like, no fucking way, no fucking way. This must already be redeemed. And it wasn't. I was the first person. I got it free money. Base game and two free expansions. Duty failed! Duty failed! All that fucking work for nothing. Sorry about your internet. Oh my god. This was so long ago.
Forward! Forward!
After this duty, I'm switching games. You can't watch YouTube? Good thing Graham Tams is here. I'm just raging a little.
Of my way.
Feeling okay, but I'm not having that much fun with this game, so I'm gonna change the game soon. After this, I think after this duty, I'm changing games.
trying to smile. So that I'm happy. Oh yeah, I think I'm getting better. Now that you mention it. I can almost breathe through both nostrils, which, you know, that gets annoying when you can only breathe through one nostril for like days. Hate that shit. I'm trying to breathe, damn it. I'm trying to breathe. Micah, I don't know if this will make you happy or sad, but the bird flew away today. Freddy's missing right now. I'm not fucking joking around. Like, Steve's really upset. If she doesn't come back, like, soon, she's probably gonna die.
Rise, brothers of the sun! Know your place!
Hearken to the chaos, brothers!
You're like sad dude killed him last time. What caused him to fail? I mean, the wings get clipped, but then they grow back, so you have to keep clipping them over and over. You dare. Oh my gosh. We did it. Rah! That's me.
The step has spoken. Then the harmonies.
Viewing.
We have won. The Maul have won. The Dawn Throne is ours.
We did it. And you, my friend, you were magnificent. Magnificent and, not a little terrifying.
What a strange tale this has become. To think I suffered.
I actually don't know how expensive they are. Oh, you told me about the really expensive one that you wanted. Yeah, we really thought that the cats would be a big problem with the bird, but
time to get serious.
They all learned that the bird is in charge. Don't mess with the bird. Like every one of them, every cat that lived with them. Now, if Freddy went to like another house, those cats didn't know that Freddy was in charge. So, I don't know, I think JD might be okay with it. If JD can learn, like, the bird is friends, not food, friends, not food. Be like those African birds.
Let us be about it!
Yeah, our cats kill birds outside every once in a while, too. Yeah?
Impossible!
So I need to help Steve.
He was there for the taking! What do I have to do? I need more men, more weapons, more power!
As if we'd lose to the likes of him. And we're only going to get stronger. Stronger and stronger until we're strong enough to take back everything they stole.
I have kept my promise, Serena. They are yours to command.
Yes, of course. Brothers and sisters of the Steppe, the Nardom is ended, and we Mull now claim
it's
the
just
Dawn
you and JD.
Throne.
Nuggets with the parents.
No demands shall we make of you, save these. Heed our comrade's words, and honor the law of the Steppe.
Not like this, not like this.
Before I fought for the Mull, I fought for my homeland, for Doma.
For Doma! Doma. Doma.
To Doma, would you have us go to fight your war and win your freedom?
I feel like Doma means like fucker or something in Korean.
Very well. The battlefield matters not, nor else the enemy.
My friend used to say that all the time. Doma.
And better the Mole's law than that of the sun. Arrogant and foolhardy were their pronouncements. Already you and yours show better sense.
The sun shall answer your call, Doman. Wild as the wind, the Atun and her brood may be, but they will deliver you naught. We will deliver you your kingdom.
Alright, I might take a little Final Fantasy break. Gosh. I don't want to log out here though, because it's not a, sanctuary. There's no rested experience if you log out here. That's how they get you. That's how they get you. What's Chewy doing? Chewy's checking out all the little crevices. You trying to get up to your undies? She likes to sleep in the undies box. She has to do this. I don't know. No, you couldn't see it. She has to do this diagonal jump. Like, it was really impressive. She's like, whoosh, right into the undies. No, it's not that weird, Micah. Only if the dog's talking back to you. What did it say to do? Strike a victory pose. Victory pose. Victory. Yeah. Ba 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 ba. He does not talk to you. He goes, ah woo 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 woo. Ah woo 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 woo. Thank you.
He howls at me. Is he glad to see my face? This would be a good spot to log out. I wish I had the strength to keep going. So I'm on In Crimson They Walked. I need to do this, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more before Doma Castle. It's just too much.